I can tell we're gonna have ourselves a motherfucker of a time tonight, huh? Everyone's ready to have a good time, right? So, what the fuck are we doing here? Oh, and Justice for All album, you got that, right? Y'all know the words? You're not afraid to sing loud, are you? Your eyeballs on Jason, he's gonna show you what the fuck to do. the shit sound. You all right? Got a stupid question for you. Who in here does not have the new album? You just raise your hand to be a dick, or are you really a dick and don't have it? I think it's both. So, I think most of our friends know this new shit, so you're gonna learn some shit tonight. It's tune makes you want to kind of grind around a little bit, so make yourselves a little elbow room, and it's the happy tune entitled Set the Chill! We'll be right back. At least sell the new beers in here.
I'm fucking thirsty, man. Somebody go get me one. Go one in your car or something. We're not playing anymore till I get a beer. You guys are lucky, man. Hello. Who else wants one? Here's your lineup. I'm gonna go get a shitload more. Somebody probably peed in that, man. I wouldn't touch it. It's a fucking urine sample. Oh! $5. I think he's a little noisy tonight. It's alright if Jason fucks with you for a little while. You guys having fun yet, Nayan? Yes, champion! I am too. You know, this is our number 100th show in the U.S. tour. So, you guys feel it too, huh? Yeah. We've been on a break for a little bit, and we're coming back to start off here in Tolbert, and hope you guys are with us to make this an extra special 100th one for us. It's time, okay? Alright. Shit, yeah, baby. Alright, I just want to say something real quick. This thing you see before your eyes and ears here takes lots of people to put together, man. It's not just us four guys, it's Metallica, it's all the people that put it together and all you guys here, man. And, there you go. Just want you to make some noise for the road crew, man, because they work hard for this shit you got. We got a lot of friends here tonight, I can feel it. Cool, man. Man, enough crap. Anyway, thanks for coming down, man. We really appreciate seeing all you guys. You know, it's our first time coming here, and thanks a lot, man. It means a lot to us. So let's have a good one tonight, okay? Thanks, you guys. Cheers, man. Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you.
You still alive out there? Oh, good thing. Try something a little different here. You ready? Come on, pussies.
Yeah.
fucking well.
So,
I think we went over this, man. You guys got the And Justice for All album, alright? Maybe you, instead of the album, maybe you have the cassette. Or maybe you got the CD. 8-track. Come on. Well, as long as you know this shit, here's what we done, man. We took all the best parts of the album, made it into one big pile of shit, basically. So, when you guys know this shit, don't just sit there, use it somehow. Dance around, fucking punch your neighbor, fucking scream along, fuck along, do whatever the fuck you wanna. Alright? Just do something. Here we go. We'll be right back.
told them. Uh-oh, shit.
Thank you.
Oh, James, come on, get it together, will you? Fuck. Oh my God. You got anything else up your sleeve for these guys? Want?
I have to go lay down.
I know, that was too much effort, wasn't it? Why don't you go drink a few beers for me, huh?
I go lay down. Someone want to join me?
Yeah, is there any young boys out there who want to join them? Oh. Yeah. Look at this. Me and James turned fucking Metallica into a circus act. What do you say? Does anybody else want to try this shit with me or what? You might come up here and blow me away and fuck that shit. I guess next time I come to Pullman, I'll bring drum kits along for everybody, okay? Is that a deal? Yeah. Hey, Kurt, man. Look, a real guitar player, look. Except Kurt has no hair. How you doing, man? All right?
Fucking A right, baby, how are you?
I'm fucking good, man. Say hello to fucking Pullman, will you?
Pullman, how the fuck are you? I fucking know. You guys are a wild bunch, you know that? Right on.
Hey, you know, like we were talking about earlier, this is the first night back on tour in like about 3 weeks, you know? What do you say we go celebrate back, Kirk, huh? You want to invite some of these guys and another one, huh?
I think we should also go out and have a drink. What about you guys? I think they're in the mood.
I hear somebody just told me that there's a club around here called like Rusty's or some shit. Is that right? What do you say that we play another 3 or 4 hours and then we all go fucking drinking down there, huh? You guys want to join me and Kirk and what? And you're all 21, right? Fucking comedy. Have you guys ever heard of Deep Purple? Yeah, that Deep Purple. Yeah. That's it. Check this shit out. This is our little Deep Purple thing here. Check it out. Right?
Thank you. Thank you. Like a maniac!
Did you got some studying to do or something? Your mom didn't come pick you up yet? Oh. Are you guys wanting a little more? Fuck you! You want a lot more! Well, we're just the fucking guys to do it too, you know that. But before we continue, we need to fuel up, and what that means is getting some energy going back and forth here. So repeat after me as loud as you fucking can. Oh yeah!
Oh yeah!
We need it fucking louder, man.
Oh yeah!
Thank you.
along if you feel like it. I think you're ready about now, huh? Fucking horrible, man. I'm ashamed. Certain. I gotta show you something. Hold on.
Ready? Oh.
try it loud, man. Today! Yeah!
wall. Deep down inside, I feel this grief. This terrible silence stops me. Now that the world is through with me, I'm looking up and cannot see that there's no more fail than me. Nothing is here but me.
Oh, my breath is out of this one day.
Now you're ready to go home, right? Are you sure you want us to play some more? You promise to go a little insane on this one? Well, what is it y'all want to hear? Okay, we'll do that one. I already know what the fuck we're doing anyway, man. So shut up. I got something to say. I feel a bigger than the day.
Make the pain and the pain. podcast either.
Shit, the last 3 hours. We'll hopefully see you guys around real motherfucking soon, alright?